clever pass. Finch, little 1-2. Kavanagh. Well, he was injured a minute ago. He's not now. Look at him. Great equaliser by Middlesbrough. Classy 1-2 between Callum Kavanagh and Sonny Finch. And that is a really, really good equaliser. 1-1.
Yeah. Good bit of play, good bit of football. Mike Kavanagh and Finch there. Liverpool caught out a little bit defensively, Steve, with the 1-2 as well. But it puts him right through on goal and puts him neatly into the corner.
Well, loss of Queen's Park Rangers was Huddersfield's seventh of the campaign. They've lost more matches than any other team in the top half. Push down the line here for Osborne. That's a beauty of a cross in, and what more is there? Middlesbrough take the lead for the third game running under Chris Wilder. With it, Tavernier, Sparrar, and now Crooks. He's got Osborne to his right if he wants to use him, but he looks for Watmore instead, takes it first time! What a goal from Duncan Watmore! That was exquisite!